Of all the movies you can see this year, only one has been acclaimed by every single critic. Vincent Canby of the New York Times calls it a singular achievement, exceptionally moving. A great movie, two big thumbs up, say Siskel and Ebert. Mike Clark of USA Today gives it 4 stars as the year's most powerful film. See the one David Denby of New York Magazine calls a great American movie, Platoon.
Nominated for 8 Academy Awards, including Best Picture, now playing at a theater near you.